हाउ टू सॉल्व एक्स पावर टू माइनस एक्स पावर थ्री इज इक्वल टू 12. फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स. सो वी हैव एक्स पावर टू माइनस एक्स पावर थ्री देन प्लस 12. टेक टू द लेफ्ट साइड. सो दिस विल बी माइनस 12 इज इक्वल टू 0. नाउ वी कैन राइट हियर एक्स पावर टू माइनस x power 3 then minus 12 is same as minus 8 minus 4 then is equal to 0. X power 2 minus x power 3 then minus 8 is same as minus 2 power 3. Then minus 4 is same as minus 2 power 2 then is equal to 0. Now we multiply by minus 1 in both sides. So we can write here minus x cube. It will be plus x cube. Then minus 2 cube. It will be plus 2 cube. Then plus x square, it will be minus x square. Then minus 2 square, it will be plus 2 square. Then is equal to 0. That means we multiply by minus 1 in both sides. So x square multiply by minus 1, that means it will be minus x square. Minus x cube multiply by minus 1, that means it will be plus x cube. Minus 2 cube multiply by minus 1, that means it will be plus 2 cube. Then minus 2 square multiply by minus 1, that means it will be plus 2 square is equal to 0 multiply by minus 1, that means it will be 0. Now we can write here we can apply the formula of a cube plus b cube. Here a is sx, b is s2. So according to formula we can write here x plus 2 times x square minus x times 2 plus 2 square. Then here we take common, here minus 1 is common, so minus 1 is out of the bracket. This divided by this, that means x square, then plus 2 square divided by minus 1, that means it will be minus 2 square, then bracket close is equal to 0. Now we can write here bracket x plus 2 times x square minus x times 2, it will be 2x. Then plus 2 square is same as plus 4. Then bracket close. Then minus 1 times. Here we can apply the formula of a square minus b square. Here a is sx, b is s2. So according to formula we can write here x plus 2 times x minus 2 then is equal to 0. Now we see x plus 2 is common, so bracket x plus 2 is out of this bracket, so this divided by this, that means x plus 2 will be cancelled. So here x square minus 2x plus 4, then this divided by this, that means x plus 2 will be cancelled. So here minus 1 times x minus 2, it will be minus 1 times x, it will be minus x. Then minus 1 times minus 2, it will be plus 2. Then bracket close is equal to 0. Now we can write here bracket x plus 2 times x square then minus 2x minus x, it will be minus 3x. Then plus 4 plus 2, it will be plus 6 is equal to 0. Now we can write here x plus 2 is equal to 0, or x square minus 3x plus 6 is equal to 0. Now we can write here x is equal to plus 2, take to the right side, so this will be minus 2. Or here we can apply discriminant formula, so we can write here delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Here a is s 1, b is s minus 3, c is s 6. So we can write here delta will be equal to b square, that means negative 3 bracket square minus 4 times a, that means 1, times c, that means 6, is equal to minus 3 bracket square, that means it will be plus 9, then minus 4 times 1 times 6, that means 24, is equal to 9 minus 24, that means it will be minus 15. So minus 15 is less than 0, so b square minus 4ac is less than 0. So here no real solution. So our final answer will be x is equal to minus 2. This is the value of x. So this is our final answer. Now to check for x is equal to minus 2. So our equation x power 2 minus x power 3 is equal to 12. So you can write here x power 2, that means minus 2 bracket power 2, because x is equal to minus 2. Then minus x power 3, that means minus 2 bracket power 3, then is equal to 12. Now minus 2 bracket power 2, it will be plus 4, then minus 2 bracket power 3, that means it will be minus 8, is equal to 12. Now we can write here 4, then minus times minus, it will be plus 8, is equal to 12. Now 4 plus 8, that means 12, is equal to 12. So 12 is equal to 12, left side is equal to right side. So our correct and final answer will be x is equal to minus 2.